is Neo Jen, and I'm 11 years old. I love to play my declares game online. And I bet many of us are having a told you so moment, as you think your virtual playgrounds are much safer than the actual ones, with Corona not able to creep up online. Not so fast, guys. You should know that other gamers can access your online information.
Though you can cleverly conceal your name and appearance online, the other gamers can still access your other information, like your email address and your social media links.
And the next thing you know, you will be flooded by emails and messages from strangers threatening to come to your home, assault you for, just say, killing their Mega Knight. Proud of your 150 online friends? So was I, until I accept a particular friend request. Now this person kept on pressing me to buy her cards and coins from him. He even asked me if I can meet him personally. And come to think of it, wouldn't even know if that person is 10 or 50 years old. That person costed me my game time. Cyberspace is in fact more dangerous than the real world, as on the surface, it seems nobody can harm you, as you're not physically there. But the ways they can are just creepy. Don't you like YouTube videos? Aren't they just great? So easy to showcase your talent. But what about those snarky comments on your appearance or skills? People who are just there to make fun of you. How do you deal with those people? But the rules are the same. Stand up to these cyberbullies, block them, report them, and most importantly, don't stop doing your thing because of some mean people. I like the idea of phishing. Sitting quietly by the river, smelling the fresh air and the water. But do you know, there's another kind of fishing, where the fish is your personal data, and the bait is the freebie, or even your trusted source. So the next time somebody offers you a free phone, or your video game is asking your parents bank details, you are being fished. Tired of explaining your parents that you did not use all the GBs of data in your data plan? I believe you. It's just your friendly neighbors would be a bit more friendly if they believe in using your Wi-Fi as a nobody. You should have to use something more solid than Neo is great. Yeah, Neo is my name. But in my own defense, I used to do that 2 years ago. I'm a whole advisor now. My uncle has a 16-digit character password. When I go to his place, I don't even bother asking him the password. It's too much work. Cyber safety rules are not much different from the real world. Use caution while making friends online. But don't share your sensitive data with anyone. Don't get bogged by trolls. And most importantly, keep your parents informed of your cyber presence. I hope I made some sense, guys. Stay safe.